Wanda, there seemed little doubt in the outcome of this vote. Yesterday, the House passed it. Today, the Senate did the same. And now it is up to the voters of North Carolina. Opponents such as Julie Peoples, pastor of Congregational United Church of Christ in Greensboro, say they're deeply saddened by the outcome and worried about the future fight over same-sex marriage.
This is going to be very divisive. My concerns for all of the LGBT people in this community, in this state, this will become something that is very hurtful for them.
In the end, supporters eked out a close victory in the state Senate. Four senators were missing from Tuesday's vote, three Democrats and one Republican. Among those with excused absences was Senator Eric Mansfield. The Democrat from Fayetteville was among a handful of lawmakers targeted by conservative radio ads in days leading up to the vote. Republicans who pushed the marriage amendment say they did so for moral reasons or simply wanted to let voters decide the matter. Among the supporters, Forsyth County Senator Pete Brunstetter.
Why is it so important to you?
Marriage is between a man and a woman. It should be between a man and a woman. It's been a bedrock of our society and virtually every society for hundreds and hundreds of years.
Rallies and vigils supporting and opposing the marriage amendment had strong religious overtones. Pastors from across the state are sharply divided over the issue. Pastor Peoples says she thinks that many Christians simply misinterpret the scriptures.
We're using this in ways to uphold hate and bigotry, and that's wrong. And that really is against the spirit of scripture. That certainly is not what Jesus taught.
Marriage amendment will be on the primary ballot this upcoming May. The Republicans had originally wanted it in November, the presidential election, but in order to get Democratic votes, they agreed to move it back to May, or actually up to May. And guys, Cam and Wanda, both sides are expected to spend a lot of money swaying the voters of North Carolina.